You are on scene with Peterson's breaking news of Trenton on Bert Avenue, where a shooting has occurred between Hilton and St. Francis Avenue. One person was shot and was transported to the trauma center at Capital Health Regional Medical Center.
You don't think we can move the car now, Kim?
Thank you.
just gonna pull out. You don't think we can move the car now, Kim?
Coming, they'll let you out that way.
Come on,
okay.
I gotta
back up.
In the